Hi, I'm Ingo Mierswang, the founder of RapidMiner. Today I would like to introduce a more productive way of building great data science solutions. We call this RapidMiner Auto Model. It accelerates everything data scientists do when building machine learning models. With a couple of clicks, you can load data and select your modeling task. Here we have customer data from a telco. The data columns describe things like the length of calls or some contract details. Our goal is to build a machine learning model which predicts the churn risk for all clients. You can further specify your goals by mapping the possible outcomes to new values. The heuristics in RapidMiner Auto Model have already guessed that you are probably more concerned about the churn class. Therefore, yes was preselected as the class of interest. Auto Model further speeds up data preparation by analyzing your data to identify common problems. Columns with lots of missing values, which resemble an ID, or which are too stable are highlighted and can be removed with a single click. Finally, Auto Model accelerates modeling by suggesting the best machine learning techniques. It automatically generates optimized and correctly cross-validated models from your data. So, let's move on to the results. We start by analyzing which features have the greatest impact on churn. International calls and the amount of calls during the day are among the most influential attributes here. How well do our models perform? We can easily compare the performance of the selected models. Deep learning has been running a little bit longer, but it also delivered accurate predictions. Each model provides built-in model visualizations specific to the model. And you can even explore the models with an interactive simulator. You can see how the models perform in real time and why predictions are made. You can try out different inputs or even optimize them automatically to find out how your most loyal customers would look like. Let's see how much our champion, deep learning, can help with our churn problem. The lift chart shows that we could address 70% of our churn cases by reaching out to only 20% of our client base. This model will deliver positive results very quickly. You will get predictions for your client base where you don't know the outcome yet. The predictions include visual explanations as well. This is extremely helpful for complex models like ensembles or neural networks. It is important to know that Auto Model was not just building a single model of each type, but it was optimizing the most important modeling parameters in the background. And best of all, there are no black boxes. Auto Model generates a RapidMiner Studio process behind the scenes, so you can fine-tune, test, and quickly deploy the model into production. Using the built-in best practices and its logical approach, Auto Model reduces weeks of data science work to a couple of minutes. So I'm truly excited about this new functionality, and I hope you will like it as much as I do.